Hey yo, what it be? What it do, fam? A couple of days ago, I made a video where I calculated my entire Grotopia net worth. In that video, I also immediately put a majority of all my items for sale in vending machines. And today, we're going to empty those vending machines. 50% of you guys is not subscribed to the channel yet. So if you enjoy these kind of videos, subscribe to the channel. It's free and you can always unsubscribe. I completely stole that from Dream. Let's see how many subscribers we're going to get with it. I actually thought I wouldn't sell this much because I just thought that like most of the prices would be a little bit off, so that it would probably take a while. Well, I was completely wrong. The items are pretty much all sold out, except for the Jax hat over there. I think that's too expensive. The winter butt bag is also still too expensive. I already put it from 20 diamond locks to 16 diamond locks, but I think it's 1550 or some shit. So I'm gonna put it at that. And I also put the Jax head at 1550. And that's not selling somehow. So let me put that at 15 maybe. Bro, I don't know the value. I honestly don't even know how many world locks I'm gonna get from this. I mean, I did do all the calculations, so I could take a look at the scroll. But I'm not gonna do that. We're going to find out when I empty the vending machines. I think it's gonna be around 200 or 300 diamond locks. But hey, let me know in the comments what you guys think, okay? Oh, I did a live stream yesterday, by the way. In the live stream, I opened 100 golden party boxes. And I know not all of you guys could watch the live stream because time zones and stuff. So let me show you guys what I got from the 100 golden party boxes. Spoiler alert. All the drops were trash. Anyway, I got 9 of these retro computer thingies, which are 20 world locks each or some shit, but they're just checkpoints. Maybe I should sell these as soon as possible because they're useless, man. They're goddamn checkpoints. So they're definitely going down in price. I'm not even sure if it's 20 world locks each still, but yesterday they were. So yeah, I'm gonna put it for that. All right, what else did I get from the 100 golden party boxes? Oh yeah, I got these black tables. No clue what they are worth, but they're probably dog shit. I also got 95 balloon decoration, 35 party punch bowl. All of that is trash, dude. It could go straight to the garbage bin. But then, where are they? Oh yeah, look at that. 2 confetti jump packs, which is only like 50 world luck, so it's not even that good. But that's by far the best item I got. After that, the party bubble blaster is the best item. I didn't even know this existed, but look at this. Bro, you can shoot high definition bubbles. It's not pixelated. Look at that. It's fucking HD bubbles. Dude. Did I get anything else interesting? Oh yeah, I got 12 of these party glow sneakers, which are probably also worthless. Oh, by the way, the party bubble blaster is like 36 world locks each. So that's pretty good. And besides that, I didn't get jack shit. That was literally all the items. Such a waste of 17 diamond locks because the golden party boxes are 17 each. Oh yeah, I also got 4 t-shirt cannons. Epic, dude. The live stream was cool though. I was actually surprised to see how many people came. Wait, do I not have any normal world locks? I only got diamond locks. Okay. Big flex, dude. Doesn't even have regular world locks. Just walking around with diamond locks only. Anyway, the live stream was fucking great. Every time I don't upload for like a month, I expect my channel to be fully dead when I come back. And every single time, I don't know how, but somehow still the channel is alive. We're doing great, everybody. We almost had over 1,000 viewers the entire live stream, and the live stream was, by the way, 3 hours long. Definitely great live stream. I'm gonna do more soon. Anyway, I dropped all my diamond locks. It's time to get into this shit, man. Let's empty those vending machines. And first of all, we have the rooster head profit. Last time there were 250 world locks in here, and that was like a week ago. Let's see how many rooster heads I've sold in the meantime. Oh, 80 world locks. Jesus, my main world literally makes like 10 world locks per day just with rooster heads. What the f***? Hey, I'll gladly take it. Legendary lock isn't selling. No clue how much that shit is worth right now, but let's just put it down 50 world locks. Hopefully it's gonna get sold now. Okay. How many Summer Clash tickets did I sell? Only one. I mean, 70 world locks is also pretty overpriced, especially for Clash tickets that don't work anymore. Like, the summer one doesn't even work for the next, I don't know, when is it summer again? In like 8 months or some shit? So they're completely useless. Anyway, it is winter right now, so maybe the Winter Clash ticket sold.
Oh yeah, 560 world lugs.
And there we go. We already got the first 7 diamond lugs. Don't remember what I sold in here, but look at that, 135 world lugs.
420. Hey, look at that. It's the funny number.
And this is the vending machine I sold my mag plants in. Bro, look at that shit. 80 diamond lugs. What is the Grotopia record for most amount of world lugs in one vending machine? I'm actually pretty curious. I mean, you can easily cheat that by selling dirt on an alt account for like 1 diamond lug each and then just buying that yourself. It's probably some crazy amount, like 100,000 or some shit. Anyway, there we go. 8,000 world lugs from one vending machine. Bro, we're almost at 100 diamond lugs. Let's continue. 570, and then we got 64, and then we got 50. Let me tell you guys, by the way, about my trident selling strategy, okay? Here is what I'm gonna do. Okay, so after this, I'm gonna have a shit ton of diamond lugs, and I kinda wanna buy a buy plus world, like I said earlier. So here is the plan, boys, because I can't buy an expensive world if I don't sell my trident first. So here is the plan to get as much diamond lux from the trident as possible. First, we wait until it's Valentine. A lot of greedy little boys are going to try to get legendary wings during Valentine because the golden heart crystal is gonna drop during Valentine. And you need like fucking 6 golden heart crystals for legendary wings or some shit. I think you need to deliver like 3 golden items and 3 golden heart crystals as well. So that's 6 in total, but I'm not sure. Anyway, for the legendary wings, you also need either a Neptune's trident or Phoenix wings. So during Valentine's, the demand for tridents, it's gonna go up. It's gonna go up big time. And that's when we sell the trident, boys. Marketing strategy 101. Supply and demand. Supply is very low because not even all 500 tridents were found during summer, and the demand is gonna be very high. So yeah, that's probably the best timing to sell it. But it also depends on the price, because if it's like 650 when it's Valentine, I might even wait a little longer because I really want to get at least 700 diamond lux for it. But I definitely gotta sell it before summer, because during summer they're gonna drop again. Oh well, doesn't matter. It's not Valentine's yet. Oh, fuck. I just realized that Valentine's is literally in a month. Oh, damn. This is actually pretty cool. I could have an expensive buy world within a month. I should probably be looking into what world I want to buy, because I have no clue yet. I also don't know anything about world values, so I gotta be careful to not get scammed as well. I'll just make a video about a world before buying it, and then people in the comments can let me know how much the world is actually worth. Yes, that's a great plan. Bro, we're already at 136 diamond lugs. And I'm still in the first area over here. I still gotta go through all these items up here. Bruh. Okay, let me speed run this row real quick. 34 world lugs in there. 80 world lugs in there. Oh, wait. I have 200 again. And done. 140 diamond lugs from this area over here. Now we're moving up, boys. We're gonna go over here now. 35 world lugs in there. And then we got 5 in here. Ooh, even more rooster head profit. 13 in there. 13 plus 12 is 25. And plus another 12. Jesus, that's 37. Plus the 80 I had in the other one earlier is already like 117 world lugs in a week from rooster heads. Bruh, how much is buy rooster actually worth? There is a bulletin board over here. Okay, well, world currently not for sale, but we are taking offers. Start 150 diamond lugs. Literally no one offered that, only below that. Bro, I wanna have buy rooster. I don't need it because the rooster heads are selling perfectly fine in my main world. But bruh, I need this world name, man. This world name belongs to me, okay? Who is the owner of the world? Pro Cypher / message Pro Cypher, 150 diamond lugs right here, right now. Okay, he's not online. Well, never mind then. Fucking die. I don't need your world. I'll just buy chicken. Ah, no. Buy chicken isn't locked with a world lock. Are you kidding me? See ya. / message, see ya. Give me the lock. Okay, not online. Sad. Bro, what the fuck is this? It just goes to like 5 different link worlds. Oh my god, this is number 6. And there we go. We're in the world eventually with not even stocked vending machines. This dude has the world name Buy Chicken and he's just ruining it
it like that. 5 fucking links? How many fossils do you need? 264 in that one. And I think in these two, I sold my cursed fishing rods and darkest skull parasol, or whatever it's called. Yeah, here I sold cursed fishing rods, 300 world logs each. And here I sold 2 skull parasol, 168 diamond logs, 32 to go. And then we're at 200. All right, I'm gonna speed this up real quick and I'll see you guys in a minute. And there you have it, boys. 212 diamond logs from just emptying vending machines. Bro, that's over 20,000 world logs. It's fucking insane, dude. Anyway, I think if the rest of my stock in the vending machines all sell out, I will easily be above 300 diamond logs. Just because the winter butt bag is still in there. The Jack's hat is also still in there. So there still are a couple of expensive items. Besides that, I don't think I missed anything. Yeah, no, look at that. All the storage boxes are empty. Cool, dude. We made hella stonks in this video. Let me pick these diamond logs up real quick. And the world is open once again. Look at that. Are people buying shit? Yeah, no, no one has bought shit yet. Oh, what's that? Bought 200 rooster heads for... What the fuck? Some dude just bought 200 rooster heads. Let's actually scare some people real quick. Let's open this door and see if someone tries to go for it. Anyway, boys, that's gonna be it for today. If you enjoyed the video, don't forget to leave it a like. Bro, why is no one trying to get in? Bro, try to get... Oh, oh! She went for the diamond logs right away. Jesus. Greedy little bitch. Didn't even hesitate, dude. Just ran to the diamond log straight away. If you pull it up in slow motion, I think you can see it. Thanks for watching, everybody. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel and lick the bells.